Hi, I'm Ray Dombrowski. In this video, I will show you how to quickly make a custom logo using my logo templates. The template I will be working with here is an Adobe Illustrator template from the Vintage Workwear Logo Templates collection. These templates have pre-formatted type, so all you need to do is highlight it with the type tool and replace the existing wording. If the word you are using is significantly longer or shorter than what's currently there, you may have to adjust the kerning, which is the space between the letters, and you may also want to adjust the size of the type. All these adjustments can be done in Illustrator's Type Character panel. I have these pre-formatted with the Trebuchet typeface because that's a universal system font on Mac and PC, but the great thing about these templates is that you can use any font that you have on your system. These shapes are layered, so you can go in and change the colors and backgrounds to anything you would like. These also have a built-in layer of distress texture on a separate layer, which you can turn on or off. Click on the link below in the description to find out more about these logo templates. Thanks for watching.